You're watching ONE Championship's Martial Arts Minute. Moroccan-born Tarik Khbabez was an active child, playing soccer, but also taking up boxing and karate. When he was 14 years old, he began to focus on kickboxing. He would make a commitment to becoming a professional athlete. His career almost suffered a fatal blow. A serious knee injury ruled him out of action for 18 months. But he returned to competition in dramatic fashion, capturing back-to-back heavyweight Super Combat World Championships. At just 26 years old, he has 43 wins under his belt, 26 of them by knockout. In his ONE Super Series debut, Khbabez announced himself as a serious threat to the heavyweights. The Moroccan Dutch juggernaut earned a massive third-round stoppage win over four-time Muay Thai and kickboxing heavyweight world champion Alan the Panther Galani at ONE Pinnacle of Power. Up next, another world champion in Ibrahim El Bouni at ONE Pursuit of Greatness in Yangon on the 26th of October. You've been watching ONE Championship's Martial Arts Minute. Come back tomorrow. We'll have more news on all of your favorite ONE Championship athletes.